Skeetman Jr. took place under overcast skies, flat light, and slight winds. Italy's 20-year-old Tammaro Cassandro started off strong, finishing the first round with an almost perfect score of 24 out of 25. The 2011 Junior World Championship silver medalist was holding on to third place in a four-way tie after the second round after shooting another 24 clays. Cassandro, moving forward, remained in third place after the third round, again in a four-way tie. Shooting consistently with 24 in the fourth round, the 2013 Junior European Championships bronze medalist was in a three-way tie for third. A perfect 25 to finish off the competition was exactly what the young Italian needed to secure his place on the podium and winning the bronze with a total of 121 targets. Peru's very own Nicolas Pacheco Espinosa was there to make his country proud, and that's exactly what he did. The 20-year-old Peruvian started off strong with 25 clays. After another 25 on the second round, Pacheco Espinosa was holding on to first place. With 24 out of 25 on the third round, he was still holding on to first, but now tied up with Italy's Domenico Simeone. The fourth round knocked him down a notch to second place, where he remained for the rest of the competition. With fans going wild in the stands, Nicolas Pacheco Espinosa made his name known and won the silver with class with a total of 122 birds. Once again, Italy has shown their strength. Domenico Simeone, who entered into his very first Junior World Championships, was on fire during the Skeet Men Junior event. Starting off with 24 out of 25 wasn't enough for the 19-year-old shooter. He wanted more, and that's what he got. The 2013 Junior European Champion moved up from second to first after the third round and tied up with Pacheco Espinosa. Another perfect 25 on the fourth round nailed Simeone in first place, overtaking Pacheco Espinosa by one target lead, where he remained, landing on the highest step of the podium to the cheers of the Italian team with a total of 123 clays.
Domenico Simeone!
Io mi sento molto emozionato, anche perché è la mia prima gara che faccio, internazionale, cioè ho vinto il campionato europeo, adesso è il primo mondiale che ho fatto e ho vinto. Questa vittoria la vorrei dedicare a, soprattutto al mio maestro che mi ha lasciato una decina di giorni fa, alla mia famiglia e tutti i miei amici, amiche e tutta la mia famiglia. Durante la gara l'ho sentita molto perché facendo il punteggio ieri, che ho fatto 74 su 75, quindi ho iniziato a sentire molto la gara addosso, e però sono riuscito a arrivare fino alla fine. Volevo ringraziare il tiro al volo Falco dove mi alleno io e spero che con questa vittoria qualche gruppo sportivo si faccia avanti, come già ci sono i miei colleghi Tammaro, Cassandro, Tazza Giancarlo, Ennio Falco e tutto qua.